Yeah, I don't know about ringing the neck. I've ridden this bike and many of the 500s recently, actually, at various circuits, Spa Classic a few weeks ago, and it's certainly very excitable around Cadwell Park, you know. It's not...